straightforward, please. There ain't been none of this hot worldly phrasing of stuff.
Ah, look at that.
What are we doing? Damage. I want damage. I want so much damage that. Ew, damage. Ah. Should I? I'm gonna get back there. It's done. More damage. Damage. Sad. What's this?
Atrium elevators are now online.
Ah. What's one of these? Level, system level. Elevator, authorized personnel, elevator to ship system. Right.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kai, make them listen to reason. Settle down, Ben. Hold him. By maritime law, article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty. The martyr must be delivered to the church. Terence, please. I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this. Traitor. Heretic. Hold his head. Murderer! Hold him.
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Ooh-hoo. Murder. Heretic. Tennessee. Did you murder our ship system? Why would there be visitors here? That's my true question. Fuck. Don't even own that weapon. I do own that. Woo! Making way down, passing down, super cells. Contact beam. Ugh. Fucking. I'm going to kill myself one day because I kept on doing that. A. Authorization. Oh, hello. Now you're dead.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning.
Oh, good.
Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Well, alrighty then.
Just let me just
sit straight. Hello, what are you? Where are you? And why are you there? I tried. Well, warning. Ishimura crew members, your ship is full of fragile equipment. Please take care around emergency door locks and other essential devices. In case of damage, contact CC facilities directly on comm frequency 79220. Workthink safety.
Ah!
glass. That was just a test to tell me what would happen if I dared to touch that. Did you remove those legs of yours? Hey? Excuse me, but I saw a bigger one here. Are you really that smart? Good on you, sir. Good on you. Astounding. Private log. Creature seems to be getting smart. Seem to know to avoid gravity dysfunctions. Or whatever she called it. Hey! Sexy lady! Seem not to be able to be dysfunctional and extremely smart. Wonderful. What? And where was that? See it? No, I don't. No, I don't see it. I don't see shit. I'm not seeing nothing. What? 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 I gotta tell you, this gun is so fucking slow, I could probably kill a cow before. What? I stunned you for fuck's sake.
You were stunned for fuck's sake, were you not?
There. That should do it, right? I have honestly no idea what this fucking second fire mode does. I know it creates an explosion, but I have no idea what else. First I thought it slows them down, but it doesn't seem like it's the case. Seems like it fucking moves as fast as it wants to move. Oh, it's just there. Electrical wires, mate. Nothing to be afraid of. It's only extremely high powered electrical. Shoot.
Junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Is this? I need to stop buying those small bats. They're not working. They don't do their job. And I didn't notice I was almost dead. That's also a problem. I need to notice these things. That one in particular. Alrighty then. Are we going back? Yes. Probably gonna be something to my left. just know there's something going to be here, so. Nothing. Wow. It's the lobby here. Huh? Are you to my left? Yes, you are. Ach, my right. I shouldn't have picked that up, but I can drop it if need be.
Woo! There we go.
This is good. Really good. Ah, what's you? Okay. This is where I'm going, right? Yes. There we go. There we go. Now we go up.
Kilograms.
Do not exceed maximum load. Well, the only thing that will exceed maximum load is you pack this thing. Well, let it. Like, you don't need to fill it.
Ah, run the fuck away!
Ah, man, you're just a tiny one, man. You scared me for no reason. Ah, what's wrong with it? Well, this can be an experiment. You, sir, a two-armed one, none tail, no legs. Yes, you, sir. Freeze! The experiment was a success. Creatures seem to not like. Creatures can be frozen or slowed down and does not like being stepped on. This is good. This is, like they say, progress. I don't like how the big thing disappeared. That's a problem. Oh, what? I don't know, little one.
Isaac, listen up.
Yes.
I've gone over the MedSci reports.
Yuck.
These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms.
Ah.
One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Oh. Could have told you that myself, but... Did you find it out this way? Okay, thank you. Kind of already knew where to go. It's got this futuristic thingy that points me into the right current direction. Here we go. Is that the time? I believe it is, right? No, it's not. What is that? 208.56. The date, it's not the current time, it's not how long I've been playing. What is it? Hello? Nobody here, eh? Interesting. Yes! Thank you. destination. I don't think I have one, or maybe I have one. Yes, I have one. Let's go rig. We'll do that. Need more HP.
Need more health.
Oxygen in the other hand. Kit, go. Do I need this? Let's just check it. Let's just check it. I am currently down here. No, we will need it. I want to go on floor down. Seems like it has it. So that's the second floor, and we're going this way. Let's go, go this way.
Entering vacuum.
Yes, yes, yes. Vacuum pump.
Exiting vacuum.
Easy. Hello. Are you? Eh. I'm reloading. Cover me. Fight me. Look at this. No, that was more effort than it was worth. Go ahead and remember that. Don't slap the enemy, it fucking never works. It's the most useless thing this game has put in. Ah! One of these rooms, which I currently don't give a shit about. Is that where I came from? No, it is not. So let us go there. Well, hello there, Mr. Door. Text log. Captain's log. Intel. What? Initial infection vectors. It's been less than an hour, but they've spread fast. Flight deck was the first to go after the shuttle crash. Now almost entirely overrun. Now almost entirely overrun. Yeah, we've lost at least half the medical deck and about a quarter of engineering. No information yet from cargo or net ops or planet ops, which suggests bad news. This is not what I expected. Well, really. Hello. I don't like cargo like this. Seems like a trap most of the time. Hello. Credits, and you're gonna be a core, right? Obviously meant for me to open that door, but I truly don't care about those rooms. They have been disappointing. Now this room will have a fucking greatest gun in it. Possibly unlocked. Hello? Doesn't want me to be over here though. There we are. Ah! Thank you. Excuse you. But does it need to be? Really? Excuse me. Is it
an alien.
Bitch. Get fucked. At least we found medic supplies, medical supplies. We needed those.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Hey, no, 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 no. Hey, no, 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 no. Hey, 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 hey. You're supposed to fucking hit them at least, right? You're not fucking stomping anything. Why the fuck did you stomp that? Be a little bit more useful when stomping, but no, fucking stomped the child for God's sake, dumbass. Do you think that's gonna accomplish? What is this? Just normally? Yes. But we're going through that door because I didn't notice it. Ah. Is that it? A little bit of blood. Leading into the vents that aren't broken. Leading into the vent that isn't broken, should I say. Isn't. Well, hello there, sir. I hope you're having a nice day. How's it hanging? Hey, hey, hey.
Entering vacuum.
Yes. Yes, indeed. Something behind me, isn't it?
Vacuum.
Ah, wait. We have a save point for my death. This is good. This is really good. Level 3? I don't know. I could check. Voices. Oh, so the flight deck is level 2, level 3 is above me. And it seems like there's an enemy. The big one, so.
Make us whole again.
Hey, 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 get back here. You need to die. No. Oh wait, you said the same thing as Mrs. me. The one I miss, the woman of my dreams. Dreams, the strength in my arm. So you're the cancer of this world. You are the other one that split your little cancerous creatures amongst mine.